Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to make some donut sticker for my backdrop using this adhesive sticker sent to me by Zwanzer as a sample to try. So let's see how it works out. So this pack have 45 sheets with different color, and they also recommend to use with Cricut, but I'm going to try without Cricut because I know many of you don't have Cricut. So let's try it out. So use any round thing and draw one big circle for the base and one little smaller than that for the eyes. So guys, don't forget to use special discount for this vinyl sheet in description box below. You can use normal scissor or also you can use that nail scissor, and it's really easy to cut out. So here I am taking out the backing paper and sticking the smaller circle over the big circle. Use any tiny round thing for the middle and fold it and cut it out. I'm using this cut out pieces for the sprinkles. You can repeat the same step and make others, and it's really easy to make it. I really like the how it turned out, and you can also trace some images on that sheet and cut it out. It's really simple to cut it, and you can also use on your wall, and it's not damaging your wall because it's easy to remove. So guys, I have already done this balloon tutorial, so you can find link in description box below. I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.